The struggle continues till we get what we want. Stand up, my people, and pick up your guns. It's time to fight. The war just begun. Stand up, my people, and pick up your guns. It's time to fight. The war just begun. Stand up, my people, and pick up your guns. It's time to fight. The war just begun. Stand up, my people, and pick up your guns. It's time to fight. The war just begun.
Time to fight.
Stand up for your rights. Fuck America and the police. We represent that B.R.L.P.
I hope y'all like that.
I just want to leave y'all with one thing, you know what I'm saying? It's been sort of an inspiration for a lot of our music. You know what I'm saying? We have this particular war chant that we continuously practice just for our unity and just for our focus on our mission, basically. But it goes like this, you know what I'm saying? You can take it, embrace it, and make it yours. You feel me? Whenever you feel like socking the wall or something, when you're mad at fascism, just run this through your head, you know what I'm saying? And say it over and over again until you feel better about yourself, you know? Maybe you go out and bust on the pig that night. Who knows? But it's a war zone. My people, the war zone. For all of my soldiers with it, we bringing the war home. It's a war zone. My people, the war zone. For all of my soldiers with it, we bringing the war home. It's a war zone. My people, the war zone. For all of my soldiers with it, we bringing the war home. It's a war zone. My people, the war zone. For all of my soldiers with it, we bringing the war home. It's a war zone. Lay that.
We appreciate y'all coming out and listening to the edutainment. We hope y'all got something out of it. As always, we're going to leave y'all with all power to the people. Come on now, I know we can do that. We should let them know that we don't give a fuck about them. All power to the people.
All power to the people.
That's right.
That's right.
All right, before we leave, we're going to let y'all know that we do have a new newspaper. It is our second issue. They're for a dollar donation. Of course, we're not going to hound you if you ain't got the diamond. But, yes. We're working to try to support all the political prisoners that we do have down. We're trying to send them books, stamps, so that they can write back to their families, commissary. So, please, if you can, give the support.
All right, people, that's one thing I really want to say about political prisoners, man. Look, I just got out. I got out last August, you know what I'm saying? I know some of you guys are familiar with the Black Rider 3 case. And these are real motherfuckers, people. For real shit. I mean, these are real...